So this here is a spider weight, one of the main tools of your tackle. Okay, this one weighs about 6 ounces and will hold in extreme current and waves. We have them from 6 ounces up to 1.5 pounds. But most of the time we use 6 to 12 ounces. I get mine from East Tennessee Sharker. You can also get some from John from the Shark Outlet. Or you can look at the tutorials and make your own out of lead, copper, as this one is, or PVC, and cement.